Kill a fella. Take someone with skill to assassinate him. Wonder what killed this glob. Better find whoever did this.
Some kind of magic stone inside that the
Nazis. Don't let him get me!
What?
I'm right behind you.
Keep him away from me!
Edwin au revoir!
You put too much faith in the spider. She only shows you what she wants.
Then tell me what you wish to see.
Minas Evil still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we?
My fate with the Nazgul.
Be careful what you ask for, Ranger. With prophecy comes torment.
We take the city at dawn!
Submit to your destiny.
I know what you fear, Talion. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone.
The Witch King.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made. And many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Lives can be saved. If the war chief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One war chief makes little difference.
Right now, this one war chief is the most immediate threat to Minas Ethel. I will not stand by while Baranor and his men risk their lives to take him down. Baranor, I'm here to help. This war chief you're after, he's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down war chiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared a path.
Wish that little coughing thing would choke to death.
They say you should put water on your whetstone when sharpening a blade.
I wish I was with the Siege Beast crews.
Or don't.
Setting them up is too dangerous.
We usually work alone. I hope the aim of these Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
Elven archer would be worth 3 Gondorian archers.
Really? Only 3?
It's been some time since I've seen this many captains together who weren't trying to kill each other.
Aye. That's because the war chief made him realize that by working
underestimate men fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home. That's the last of the archers.
Now let's get to a vantage point. Time to signal Baranor's men.
Lovely smell of man's hair. Nothing is sweeter. Together, we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, We will have victory! Together, we take the city at dawn!
Set them ablaze! For Gondor!
Now is the time to strike.
You must be the fool who killed my bodyguards. You only delay the inevitable. The blood of manswine will flow into my belly today, and I'll drink yours first.
Glook.
Breather, Pinkskin. So I'm giving you one. Ready for more?
I'd say we're even.
A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
So, Talion, did we make a difference?
We cannot see all ends. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! Her sight may be what saves us all.
Trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she has shown me.
This is the end! Ranger!
Please!
Trip him!
Somebody sneaking around.
This is your end. I've got him.
Yeah, hit him like that.